Some Nevada lawmakers are seeking a safety net for reproductive health clinics should the federal government cut funds for Planned Parenthood. One lawmaker argued that Nevada should open a new funding stream to backfill a loss of federal dollars. They say the money would only be used to help low-income Nevadans access birth control, STD and pregnancy testing, and information on preparing for having a baby.